Finally, remove for a second time. And the information is completely eradicated.